Hello everyone and welcome to another Eurovision reaction video. Today we will react to Iceland's Eurovision entry for Eurovision 2024. I have done other Eurovision reaction videos so far, so if you want to give it a watch, please do give it a watch and please do remember to like, share and subscribe. So without further ado, let's react to Iceland's Eurovision entry for Eurovision 2024.
Number two, Hera, scared of heights.
Standing on the edge of a promise, I now want to take risks. Getting her taught me to be cautious. Maybe we should leave this, 'cause what would be the use of crashing into you? We could end up in pieces. Don't need another heart-shaped bruise. I feel it coming. Been here before and never got it right. Baby, I'm falling. We're falling in love, it's got me scared of. Yeah, I know we're going sky high, going sky high. So what if we forget how to fly? Baby, I'm falling. We're falling in love, it's got me scared of heights. Diving with my heart first, still drowning in this rational fear. Wish that I could unlearn. I can enjoy the view from up here. Maybe we should leave this, 'cause what would be the use of crashing into you? We could end up in pieces. Don't need another heart-shaped bruise. I feel it coming. Been here before and never got it right. Baby, I'm wondering. We're falling in love, it's got me scared of heights. Now I know we're going sky high, going sky high. So what if we forget how to fly? Baby, I'm wondering. We're falling in love, it's got me scared of heights. I feel it coming. I feel it coming.
I feel it coming.
Oh,
I feel it coming.
Been here before and never got it right. Baby, I'm wondering. We're falling in love, it's got me scared of heights. Oh, I'm scared of heights. Fell a couple times. Falling in love has got me scared of heights.
Okay. So, what do I think of Iceland's Eurovision entry for Eurovision 2024? Well, it's a very happy, good feeling, gospel entry, and kind of enjoyed the entry. It's not one of my favorite entries, but it's a feel good entry and it makes me feel good. Overall, it's an okay song, but it's not one of my favorites after all. Anyways, that's my thoughts on Iceland's Eurovision entry for Eurovision 2024. What do you think of Iceland's Eurovision entry for Eurovision 2024? And if you do like this video, please give it a like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hopefully, we see you for another Eurovision Action video very soon. For now, goodbye for me, goodbye for you. Hopefully see you for another Eurovision Action video very soon. For now, goodbye.